Hey everyone. Well, this is my do-it-yourself aeroponic cloner. It's in a 30-gallon. If you can see that, 30-gallon tote. I forget how many sprayers I put in, but put in a shitload. As you can see. And yeah, it'll house all my cuttings for when I move into my new place. So, let's see what this looks like when it's turned on. Hold on a second. Yeah. I think it'll work pretty good. It's easy to make. If anybody wants to know how to make it, just leave me a message and I'll leave you a parts list. Take it easy.